do it again. Do it again. Ready? Do it again. Do it again. You do it again. Ready? Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Ready? Get out there. You're not letting me hurt. Ready? Right here, try to get that ball. Ready? Ready? Yeah, I know. Ready? You spit out that one. Don't fall. Spit, ready? Ready, Jim? Spit. Spit, go.
Well, hello and welcome to my channel, Calming the Chaos. I'm Sandra. So it's been a minute since I've put out a video. I thought I would just update you with what's been going on. We're in the process of getting my son and his family moved over here. They're setting up a mobile home on our land and going to live very close to us. So we've been busy doing with that, a little bit of remodeling to do on the mobile home, and I've just been kind of enjoying having the grandbabies around more often, and I've been decluttering my house. That's been keeping me pretty busy. It's just little things in general. And Mom, she's been staying busy. She recently got the help of my son, and they painted her living room. It looks really good, so maybe she'll share that in a upcoming video. I'm not sure what she's got planned in the future, but I just wanted to kind of touch base. So it's a Monday morning here, and Mondays is always my big catch-up day, because over the weekend I tend to let the laundry and everything go behind and just focus on relaxing and spending time with the grandbabies and things like that. So right now I'm just emptying the dishwasher so I can make room to put the dirty dishes back in it and start a new load. But yeah, how have you all been doing? I know it's been a minute. I've missed you all. I've really just stayed busy doing my own little thing. I had thought about making videos where I was doing my decluttering. I did a whole house decluttering. But honestly, I had to struggle to get it done. I really wasn't motivated to do it, even though I wanted to. And I think by just bringing the camera along and worrying about the technical side of filming, I think it would have really knocked me backwards about getting anything accomplished. So I just put the camera aside and forgot about YouTube for a while and just got her done. But I had the awfulest bunch of stuff ever was to get rid of. And after all the things that I've seen that I had to declutter, a lot of it I'm like, why am I keeping this stuff? Why did I have it to begin with? You know, why do I keep holding on to it? And going forward, I'm going to be a lot more selective and decisive on what I buy and bring into the home, and hopefully prevent things from piling up so bad again. I found this little brush and dustpan set at the Dollar Tree, and it's really handy just to kind of sweep up crumbs and debris on the counter so that when, you know, I can get rid of them that way by sweeping them into this little dustpan, and I could throw that stuff in the trash, and then my counter is pretty well free to clean off and I don't have to worry so much about All that getting knocked in the floor when I try to clean off the counter. It just makes cleanup a lot easier. I'm using this Mr. Clean with Gain. I'm not real fond of the smell of it, but it does really clean good. So once I use this, I'll probably go back and buy some more Mr. Clean of this in this particular bottle. I'll just see if I can find a different scent. This wooden cutting board that you see laying on my counter, I got that at Hobby Lobby maybe a year or two ago, and it's more for decorative use than actual use in the kitchen to actually use for cutting and dicing and slicing on. But I leave that on my counter and I use it to set my hot pots on, and it's working out really well. Here I'm just cleaning off my stove. It gets so greasy and grimy so quick and so easy. You know, honestly, here lately I haven't been using my stove a lot. I've got a little electric skillet I've been using a lot. I use my air fryer. I don't use my electric range very much at all. And for my oven, I've been using my roaster oven. I know that might sound kind of funny to you all to be using a roaster oven when I've got a perfectly fine oven there, but a couple reasons why I've been using it is, one, it doesn't take nearly as much electric, and two, it's getting summer, warmer weather, it doesn't heat up the kitchen nearly as much as the conventional oven would. So I've just been using that, my other smaller appliances, and really the only thing that my cooking stove's been used for is my son might use it to frame some eggs or something, but really it's just become a catch-all for everything. It's just an extra appliance in the kitchen to have to clean. If you're new here or are a returning viewer and you haven't already subscribed, I ask that you consider subscribing. I don't have a big fancy channel. I'm not trying to get out and impress anybody. I'm just being me. Not trying to be nothing that I'm not. I do some cooking videos, some cleaning videos. I like to share my grocery hauls once in a while, and occasionally a Dollar Tree haul, and I have ordered from Temu a time or two, and I usually try to share those. And then, as well as my videos, my mom has recently started contributing to the channel with some of her videos. But we just do a little this and that, and it's just, YouTube is a hobby for us. So I'd love it if you'd join our YouTube family and be a part of it. Also, if you would, hit that like button. That helps with the algorithm. Leave a comment. I love interacting with you all. You can see my dog Shade laying inside the doorway there. She's taking it easy, but I've decided to get out on the porch and give it a good cleaning off. It was long past overdue. It hadn't been cleaned off since over the winter. Wintertime seemed like everything just tends to pile up. And so I thought, well, today I'm going to get out there. I'm going to sweep the dirt and crud off. It had some cardboard boxes and different things that just got tossed out there. I picked them up and put them in the trash bag and just tried to spiff it up a little bit. These rugs I have here, they're handy to keep from tracking so much dirt and grime in the house. Even though they look rough, they still serve their purpose. So I'll just kind of straighten them up and sweep them off a little bit. And eventually, after I get this porch cleaned off and I get some money ahead, I like to find me a little porch set, you know, some couple little chairs or something to sit out on porch, because I enjoy sitting out there in the mornings and drinking my coffee and listening to the birds. But I just continue to sweep and get up all this dirt and grit and grime. And I even had some little loose gravels. Grandbabies likes to pack the gravel up on the porch when they're playing with their little trucks and stuff. And just try and spiff everything up and get it looking nice and clean. Now, don't ask me why there's a clothes hanger on my porch. I don't have an answer for you, but it's about like with the rest of this garbage. What was it doing laying there to begin with? So I really don't know the story behind the clothes hanger, but moving on. This cooler belongs to my daughter-in-law. I'll just move it to the side. And, you know, if I wanted to bad enough, I could probably set it under the front of the porch until they have time to do something with it. Nothing else, it can serve as a seat on the porch until I get something better. A little bit more sweeping and I'll have it done. I've got a few more things to declutter. I've got this jug here in the corner that is a de-icer. It needs put away. And then I have a flower pot up on the banister that needs to be put away in a different location. It was such a pretty day outside that day. It's been fairly cloudy this week. Kind of don't put you in the mood to do much, you know, when it's cloudy like that. And here I am watering a plant. My son and daughter-in-law got this for me for Mother's Day. And as you could tell, I do not have a green thumb, but I'm trying to help the poor thing to survive. And now I'm just taking the trash bag out of the trash can. I'm going to tie it up and take it out for the trash pickup. But I'm already feeling so much better just having the porch cleaned off. And I've been sitting out there quite a bit since I did get it cleaned off. On this day, I was in the living room cleaning. I have my dust mop there ready to start cleaning the dirt off the floor and sweeping. We have a lot of dog hair because my dog is a husky. It's every day. I mean, I could sweep, and by that evening, you couldn't tell that I really hardly swept any because of all the dog hair. Oh, but we love her, so, you know, it's okay. She's worth it. I love these little rocking chairs. When we found out each time that my son and his wife were going to have a baby, my husband went and built a little rocking chair each time. So we have one little rocking chair for each of the grandbabies. We have three grandbabies in total. The purple one is Desi's, the pink one is Delilah's, and the little orange one is Dylan's. And when they sit in these, they're so cute. I recently bought this Bissell Crosswave. No, I'm saying it wrong. Bissell Spinwave, I believe what it's called. And I'm telling you, I love this thing. Now, a lot of them, they have other brands that are made similar to this. And they have a steam function. And I'm sure those are great, but for these laminate floors, I didn't want to have any steam going down in these little cracks. I was just concerned it might cause it to swell up and separate each little board, and I didn't want, you know, it's too costly to take a chance on. But this little spin wave now, it just, it's like a glorified mop. But it is so handy to use. You can use your own cleaner in it. It also comes with a little trial size of the Bissell floor cleaner, and you can buy refills if you want to use that. I intend on making my own floor cleaner just to save on cost. But it works so good, and it takes so much of the grunt work out of mopping. Now, I have a lot of hardwood flooring through my house, so this has been a complete game changer for me. I showed it to my mom one day when she was over, and she ended up going and buying her one as well, and she said she loves hers too. But that's all I have for today's video. I hope you've enjoyed watching today. I hope to get you out some more videos soon. I just take things day by day and see how they go. And I hope you all have a great week. And God bless.